note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. Signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Shouldn't Quitta Jones be told to keep her window shades off or completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you'll smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Just a little Peyton Place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did. It happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.